Did you?
Greetings! I am Abd al-Hazir. You may have heard of me and my disappearance. No? Well, I was captured months ago by the Coven in retaliation for secretly observing one of their rituals. But you, sir, have secured your place in the history books by rescuing me, I can assure you. No. No thanks are necessary. I managed to befriend one of my captors, Calvisan, by constantly acting the fool and pleading for my life. Then we were set upon. Calvisan, bless him, freed me before confronting the attackers. I quickly took advantage of his heroic sacrifice and made my escape. As he screamed his last, I swore his death would not be in vain. Sadly, I was soon captured by the Khazra and was unable to avenge him. Well, we can't cry over the past forever. Wait! You can't mean to leave me here?
Not ready.
You sure must be buried on Mount Ariad to find peace. Now that it has gone, cursed to wander eternally. gained quite a reputation from your youth in Chaldea.
Thank you.
I'm so good, I astound myself. Did you?
Strange they have placed Kanai's corpse on the immortal throne, as he died before he could be crowned king.
I am returning to town.
Safety at last. You have not only my eternal thanks, but also the thanks of the world at large for rescuing me.
Myself. See me now. Your defenses are nothing. Just warming up. My bags are full. I am returning to town.
Cooking and serving gruel ain't glorious, but these men can't fight and die on empty stomachs.
I didn't think I could get any better.